Dustin Hoffman with a big hit.
And then he gets rocked.
Big hit on Jensen after he cleared. He lost his helmet.
Hammered by Jack Johnson. What a hit.
Down by Mules. From a Shark defenseman. He gets double teamed by Laterra, and Weiss lost his helmet, but the Devils move the puck out through center.
Chiarot trying to line up Richard Ponick. Archibald centers, but it ends up on the stick of Laine, and Dustin Hoffman with a big hit. Archibald is hurt.
Oh, Brouwer, a big hit on Jensen after he cleared. He lost his helmet.
Now Jensen going to get his helmet after it was knocked off.
And Martin Jones continues to come up big here in the first half of this third period. Kane took a big hit from Lee, went hard into the boards, back first. He doesn't like it. He and Lee engage. In comes a third player. That was Mayfield. As Kane and Lee are going at it. And tempers flaring here.
Reversed around for Casey Nelson. He loses it to speed, and then he gets rocked by Comtois.
Hesitation there for Max Comtois.
Zach Hyman keeps it alive with his skates twice and gets hammered by Jack Johnson. What a hit!
It was Nemestikov. Calvert was sent flying
by Claesson.
Oliarvi takes a hit from Patrick Laine.
One of them tag defensively. It's steered in. Riley Shane hit hard. Knocked down by Ron Hainsey.
Martinuk away with Walmart. Owen Mantha stepped up and he knocked him down.
There's
big hit at center. Maybe that'll get a rise.
Now heads up ice.
Zuccarello walked by Anderson. Good check.
And now we've got a flat as Hathaway breaks in. Shoots. Scores!
Nobody blew the whistle.
I didn't hear a whistle. Done. And Hathaway gets his second of the game. As a fight broke out at center ice after that hit by Anderson.